28 p.m. and there's a little bit of cloud goes across the moon there. You can't see it on here. I know you can't. It's very, very dark. You need something very, very highly professional to capture this for the most part. Just using regular cameras. And then, too, you got a lot of light hanging around everywhere. So it's very, very tough to pick these things up. But I knew I wasn't going to get this part of it. But got a couple of pictures the best I can get it. One of my neighbors was trying to do the same thing, and he couldn't get shit, so he just gave up. He got a couple of pictures, but nothing that write home about, but so he just gave up. He's like, fuck it, I'm going in. So, yeah, same with this. But it's, like I said, what is it, 10:23, totality begins to, well, go away, and then we go back to partial. And then by 11:27, another 2 hours, and it'll be officially done for another 18 years. And there goes cloud again in front. I know all you're seeing here is just nothing, just black, which sucks. But anyway, and there, now the cloud blocks the moon again. That is so creepy. It's like the zombie apocalypse is upon us.